So, how does someone become a famous hunter? Do you apply and they point at a giant monster and say, go?
Well, I don't know about other people, but in my case, it's in me blood. Four generations of hunters in my family. Settlers on Baker. Spend their time chasing down herds of wild kite beast. It's hard, deadly work with nothing but ropes and knives.
Your folks didn't believe in technology?
Not as a rule. I think they saw it as unsportsmanlike.
Well, I'm glad you brought more than ropes and knives.
Me too. Wouldn't be much use against these baggers.
Monster trapped. Coming down. The monster has evolved.
It's all right. Nobody panic. This means a fair fight. More or less.
Kind of exploding, isn't it?
Dome ready. Monster trapped.
Hang on. Taking a drink, darts. Boom! Take that off.
Ready for the fight.
Train dart in! Monster pinned and slowed!
Dome coming down.
Boom! On target!
Tag the creature!
Yeah. Mega Mouth! Good thing.
Follow
still.
Dome ready.
Hunters win.